This is Janine Schaults with the Chicago Tribune here at Lollapalooza, where we caught up with Nashville-based band Bully.
Well, the name of the band came like after I had already written the song Bully, and it just kind of seemed like a good fit. I think if you hear the name of the band and you see us as a band, you wouldn't necessarily put it together. It's nice to have a little sense of mystery. Obviously, we're not pro-bullying if you listen to any of the music, so I don't know, it's just, it feels right.
It's, you know, Lollapalooza and Pitchfork are different audiences. Do you prepare differently, you know, for the shows?
Personally, we don't.
Yeah, I mean, I think when someone asks you to play, you just hope that they want you to play. And so, but I think that, like, yeah, we're just trying to do a good show all the time. We've played Chicago more times in like the last 6 months than we've played Nashville in like 2 years.
Yeah.
So it just kind of feels like, starting to feel a little bit like home anyways.
Yeah.
Obviously, you know, most of the interviews are with you, Alicia, and you're the front woman and the writer, and the lead singer kind of always gets the most attention. But I guess, how are you guys dealing with that? Is it a problem? Will it become a problem? How do the gentlemen in the band feel about that?
No, it's always Alicia's thing. Like, I mean, she does all the songwriting and records all the stuff and everything. So, yeah, I don't really have a problem with it at all.
Yeah, honestly, it's nice because you don't have to do as much work. Selfishly, I hang out with my friends a lot more at festivals and stuff.
Like when we're at home and I have to do interviews, it's like all over the phone. So it's really not realistic to like get everyone on a conference call and do every interview. I think with most bands, usually they have to have one person doing most of them. And when we're at festivals, we do them as a band when we can. So.
What are you guys excited to see today, or what are you most looking forward to about Lollapalooza?
I want to see Twin Peaks.
Me and Clay got in early and saw Paul McCartney on Friday, and that was like, you know, a bucket list kind of thing. That was what I was most excited for the weekend. And to be perfectly honest, now I'm excited to go home tomorrow.